Hi, we have a circle here with tangent PM drawn at point P and tangent QM drawn at point Q. Point T is any point on the circumference of the circle between point P and point Q. AB is also a tangent drawn at point T meeting PM at A and QM at B. The question is, if PM equals to QM equals to 10 units, what is the perimeter of the triangle AMB? You have 15 seconds to solve it. Your time starts now. Time's up. Have you been able to solve it? Let's see the solution. I would hire the method considering extreme cases to solve this problem. Because the answer doesn't give the radius of the circle, we must understand that the answer is independent of the radius of the circle, or independent of how big or small the circle is. So, we are free to consider the radius of our choice if that makes it easy for us to solve. So, what we'll do is, consider the radius of the circle to be very small. So small that its radius is zero. In other words, so small that the circle is just a point. Now, all these points will coincide, making the length of AB zero. So, the perimeter of the triangle AMB will be PM plus QM equals to 10 plus 10 equals to 20 units. We can also solve this problem our usual way. Here, perimeter of the triangle AMB equals to AM plus MB plus BT plus DA. If we look in the figure, we can see that tangents PA and TA meet at common point A, so they will be equal. Similarly, QB and TB are tangents meeting at common point B, so they will also be equal. We can replace BT with QB and TA with PA as said. We must be clever to see that PA plus AM makes PM and QB plus MB makes QM. So, the perimeter of the triangle equals to PM plus QM equals to 10 plus 10 units equals to 20 units. Both ways we get to the answer. Like and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Also, share my videos with your friends and family.